Hello and welcome to my channel Local Guy. Today I am going to show you how to schedule reboot Wi-Fi router automatically. First, telnet to your Wi-Fi router using router IP address. Here my Wi-Fi router IP address is 192.168.1.1. Enter username and password. Now you are in Wi-Fi router configuration mode. Type help to find list of commands available for the Wi-Fi router. For example, WLCTL show command shows Wi-Fi SSID name, security mode and password. Dev version shows software version of the Wi-Fi router. Dev reboot command restarts the router. We will use dev reboot command to schedule the Wi-Fi router. Here is the VB script for rebooting the Wi-Fi router. Open Notepad and copy the code. Telnet.exe 192.168.1.1 will open Telnet terminal and connect us to Wi-Fi router. Then provide username and password. Here it is admin. Then for rebooting my TP-Link router, the command is dev reboot. Here I have used 1 second delay between each command. Then save the file and change the file extension to .vbs. Now we will check if script working or not. To run the VB script, double click on it. You can see that Wi-Fi connection is gone. Ping to google.com is showing request timeout and you can see that Wi-Fi router is rebooting. After some time, ping got replies and Wi-Fi connected. So our script is working well. Now we will schedule VB script to run automatically at provided time. For that, open task scheduler, create new folder, create basic task, provide task name and description. Select task trigger as per your requirement. Select time to trigger the script. In select program, type wscript.exe which will execute our VB script. Under add argument, provide full path name of VB script file with inverted comma, then click finish. Now VB script to reboot Wi-Fi router will execute it daily at 6 a.m. automatically. It is always good to reboot router daily to remove internet error and it's also prevent you from hackers. That's it. Hope you like this video. Like, share and subscribe to my channel.